All right, there's a super quick video on how to install a 12 mm spacer. Grab spacer, uninstall tire, and rim. Push spacer onto the rim. Make sure that it's nice and snug, and you can let it is all the way out to the hub. And then when you put your wheel back on, make sure that the wheel is sitting on the lip and is using this lip, and it is sitting neat and tight all the way back, and then there is no play in the wheel when you tighten the lug nuts. That's it.